obviously on zombies.
Oh man, who the hell turned off all the color?
A spaceship? Who the hell's flying this thing?
Yeah, cuz it ain't me. Must be on some kind of autopilot or some shit.
Where the hell are we, and where is this thing taking us, P-Dex?
Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man, no, no, this can't be.
Enough with the scare tactics, details, and fast, Poindexter.
This location, it looks familiar, like one of the five movies I mentioned in Radioactive Thing. But I can't think of any other film in Willard's library that fits.
What five movies, man? Spit it out!
Extinction.
Extinction? Well, that sounds like a real party.
Not. This looks like the underground research facility in Nightfall. But something's different about this installation. That movie took place on Earth, so I'm not exactly sure what this place is. It's like a rewrite or a remake.
A rewrite? This whole damn place is about to get a rewrite.
Look, man, we came for one thing, the last piece of that key. And I ain't come all this way to be scared off by Willard's brain dead brigade.
If I'm right, zombies are gonna be the least of our problems in this place.
Alright, let's see if we get lucky in the box. If we don't get lucky in two runs, getting what we need, I think I might call it a night and continue tomorrow. It's already been like 10 hours. That might be a little bit overkill.
Those comeback kids, if you will.
Too much doses of me you might not be able to handle.
Again, and this time around, you've learned a thing or two.
Ask my ex-wife. Bada bum bum. That's one. Hey. Hi, Kendall. Just need one more thing. I think they updated it, man, because it's been easy a little bit to get the things.
Work. AI protocols be restored, or the facility's power and life support systems will function.
Come on. You've been so lucky. Just give me the venom. Alright, whatever. We'll just push on.
Really? That is not going to be very useful. There's nothing like traveling through space and time to build a bridge.
I mean, the box is right here, might as well. How? I might have to just wait. I mean, I just hate for us to wait until the devil 5 minutes, because there's so many times that I've waited and not gotten the venom.
That's two.
In that 5 minutes.
One more to go. Actually, get
fucking things almost killed me. Assholes. Is this you play? Oh, cool. Yeah, this is me. Hey, before it was me too. What the hell? It was me. It doesn't want to give it to me. Oh, you know what? Actually, I want this. For now.
My hand is ready. What FNF card should I play?
Energy cell levels remain critical. It is imperative that all AI protocols be restored, or the facility's power and life support systems will malfunction.
Better be worth it. Woo! Perk station looks pretty tasty right now.
Restoring facility operation is correct.
Kind of sucks that we didn't get lucky, but whatever. I think this is going to have to be one of those runs that, since we got Kendall's and Mahler, we might have to just try our best to get the Venom in the Devil area, but maybe we'll still do the three gun glitch. We just got to really be careful not to go down, you know, because that would suck.
Thank you.
FNF cards that have been keeping me alive all this time, I should probably use them.
Energy cell levels remain critical. It is imperative that all AI protocols be restored, or the facility's power and life support systems will malfunction.
I missed it. Dun 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 dun. All right. Really wish you would turn into a slow zombie. Man, zombies too fast, man. It's so funny, like this zombies like that respawn all the time, but some reason this guy's not respawning. Baby, it's all right. Well, that took a lot off. Do you like it like this? All right, so our pattern's 5. Can dance. So the one I have. Alright, so that's 1. That's 2. So the one I have is 3. Tres.
Looks like one of those fuses Neil was talking about.
Wait, was it over here? Forget. Yeah, it was. It was. And that one. This one is the last one. Yeah, so this is the last one. Last one. All right, let's get the one by pack. So this one. Is 2. Pretty sure. Energy cell levels. Dun dun dun. And then the one in that room is 1. I can't believe this zombie is still fucking alive. Can't believe he hasn't respawned yet.
That's all of them. Hang in there, Neil. I'm on my way.
So those FF cards that have been keeping me alive all this time? I should probably use them.
Papa was a rolling stone, and he had nothing at his home. Oh, come on, really? Oh, now I got a slow zombie. So wonky NPC, man. Do vertical, so 3 and 4 and then 2. And then 1, 2, and 4. 1, 2, and 4. Any further attempts at tampering? Yeah, 1, 2, and 4. Corporate security mechanisms will result in a harsh. And then 2 and 3. RIP. Now we gotta do horizontal. I hate when it makes it do it twice. And so 3 and 4. Three and four, and then 1 and 2, and then 1 and 2. One, two, one, two. And then 3, 4. Three, four, and we're good. AJ.
So those FNF cards keep me alive.
Open those doors, because if you don't, you die. So fucked up when that door doesn't open sometimes. And I can't really do that many 360s on mouse. Alright, now's for the long journey of getting set up. I'm like wanting to spin. That's how addicted I am. Like, I want to spin this for the venom. But I'm trying to hold back. Die. Come on, gang, give me a fire cell so I can get a venom. Give me
just the trouble I was looking for.
Thank you.
Nuke. Can't believe I haven't got a one fire cell yet. Give me all the ammo clips, but I don't need it. Fire sale. What? I fucking pressed on it. My own game. Bruh. I guess I'll go one more. That sucks.
This is what death is.
Hey, I appreciate the follow, G-Pang. Welcome to the fam, man. Let's try. We still need a little bit of cash.
Fuel for the firepower.
What a son of a preacher, man. What a son of a preacher, man. No ninjas? But welcome to the fam, OG King. Hopefully you enjoy your stay.
Yeah.
Dude, I wish I had a sentinel, man. I'm pissy. Just left the building. Get on up. Get on, dude.
Straight out of the book of love. And so do I love you, baby.
Hey. Welcome to the fam, brother. Appreciate the follow, man. Welcome to the fam, man.
Then.
A sex machine. Trying to think here.
A little something in the house.
Right on, right on. All right, fuck it. Hopefully we get it in the devil area. If we don't, that would be a bust. That would really suck. Mistakes were made. I don't want that. Ooh, thank God. Well, we can try one spin. Let's see. Venom, come on. Huh? All right. Take it. Actually, you know what? I don't know if. Fuck it. Let's just do it regular. I was thinking about bringing the VPR for that in plain sight perk, but. Get meal kick, you know?
You look even sexier in my hands.
I know some say papa. I don't trust it. So we just need to pap this and we should be good. So I think I'll pop Hero Reloaded now. Yeah, we'll pop this now. Yeah, I'm gonna wait for the Pack-a-Punch. Alright guys, give me a few minutes. I'll be back in a little bit. Oh shit, forgot my glasses again. Always do that. Go to the restroom, put the glasses down, sit down, get comfortable. Forget that I put the glasses way far over me. Never fails. Come on.
More fuel for the firepower.
Come on. Get over here. my breath. Gotta keep Mr. Rhino in the middle. A little too close for comfort there. Alright. 99 seconds over.
Shit, that thing is gargantuan.
I don't want them to ever get near me, because every time I let them get a little bit near me, they always fucking ran me. Come on. Your reload is not really doing shit for me.
away from me, you bitch!
Dun 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 dun. Whoa, okay, not going down there anymore. Come on. One of them is dead. That was close. Too close for comfort. Oh, great. Need to get ammo, anyways. Come on.
Stop trying to assimilate.
Bruh. How much health? Fuck, man. That only took forever.
You've done it! My goodness! You finally done it!
Yeah, we've done it all right. But we just got one more thing to do.
Unhand me this instant! Give me a moment to explain! Don't you understand what has taken place?
Shut up! We sick of you, your lies, and all this voodoo bullshit!
It's time for a taste of your own medicine, you sick bastard.
You have no idea the magnitude of what you're dealing with. You must listen, or all hope will be lost.
You know what to do, Poindexter.
Please, I beg of you, listen for a mere moment.
Yeah, only 10 hours.
Zombies in Spaceland, now starring Willard Wyler.
Please, no.
You'll only make matters
worse than they already appear to be. Countless souls are at stake. We must work together.
Is this nightmare over? Are we finally free?
I don't care to find out. Let's just get the hell out of this place while we can.
It won't budge.
What in the hell won't it open?
What in the hell is going on, man?
Oh, no. What have we done?
Somebody help!
You have served thy master well. Your death was merely the beginning.